Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. R1, R2, R3, R4, and R5 are roots of P of x, which is x to the power of 5 plus x squared plus 1. If Q of x equals x squared minus 2, what is the value of the product of QR1? QR2, QR3, QR4, and QR5. Because R1 until R5 are roots of polynomial P of x, and the leading constants of this polynomial is 1. Therefore, we can rewrite P of x as x minus R1 times x minus R2 until times x minus R5. This is what we want to find, the product of QR1 until QR5. We use the given equation of Qx replaced by R1, R2, until R5, we have this result. In general, just to consider the term R I squared minus 2, which is a product of two terms, R I minus square root of 2 times R I plus square root of 2. Switch locations for the first term. Put square root of 2 first. We have negative sign outside. We distributed this negative sign to the second term. Negative square root of 2 minus Ri. Why are we doing this? We want to use this given condition. So we have this result. Ri squared minus 2 equals square root of 2 minus Ri times negative square root of 2 minus Ri. Now we can rewrite each term on the right-hand side of this equation as the product of two terms. We regroup the right-hand side as two parts. The first part, that's a product of five terms with positive square root. The second group is a product of five terms with negative sign. Here is positive square root of 2, positive square root of 2, and the positive square root of 2. Here, that's negative square root of 2, negative square root of 2, and the negative square root of 2. How to use the given condition? P of x equals x minus R1 times x minus R2 times until x times R5. Just to replace x by the positive square root of 2, we have the first line here, which is P of square root of 2. If we replace x by negative square root of 2, we have the second line here. Back to this given condition, how to derive the value of p of square root of 2 and p of negative square root of 2? From this given polynomial, 5 to the power of 5, sorry, x to the power of 5 plus x squared plus 1, just to replace x by square root of 2 and negative square root of 2. We have this product. Continue to simplify this product. We have square root of 2 to the power of 4 times square root of 2. 4 plus 1 is 5. Similarly here, 4 plus 1 is 5. Simplify each part. We have 4 square root of 2 plus 2 plus 1, negative 4 square root of 2 plus 2 plus 1. Continue to simplify. We have 3 plus 4 square root of 2 times 3 minus 4 square root of 2. It is equal to 3 squared minus 4 square root of 2, then square. Equals 9 minus 32. The final answer is negative 23. That's all. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.